get you a new one.
Kendall, go.
Here's Kendall.
Rapunzel.
Oh, you're...
What's your name?
Todd, will you get these?
Kendall.
You gotta think about that.
You didn't forget.
You sure?
She's a little flustered with you two here. Yeah, especially you.
How you doing? Ruffian, put her there. How's it going?
Kendall! Kendall knows every Disney fact there is to know. Like, we have gone back way back.
She knows.
Probably.
I'd say about 5
No, when it's braided, it's a little bit shorter. Because you have to braid it down and then you braid it back up. That's why it's not 13 feet.
13?
Yes. Except, well, remember how tall the tower was?
Yes.
You know what? You remember that tower, right?
Tower.
Remember that tower? It was such a big tower.
I had to hang down on it.
And I climbed it up with my bare hands.
It was a little bit bigger.
Yeah, we know.
Bare
hands. I'm very proud of that.
Yeah, I went up about 10 feet and then I came back down.
All right, get together. Everybody.
If an extremely handsome man climbed the tower, would you make a mistake with flying him?
No.
I didn't know if he had a
right?
That's extremely handsome.